Was childbirth easier or harder than you imagined it would be?
It was totally harder. She broke my vagina.
Oh, really?
Cardi B and her husband Offset welcomed their second child on September 4, 2021. After revealing her pregnancy earlier this year in June, the singer took to Instagram with an adorable post announcing the news. Hey there, guys! Welcome back to a brand new video. Today, we'll talk about why fans frown upon Cardi B and Offset's non-traditional parenting style. Without wasting much time, let's jump right into it. Cardi B has gone viral for various reasons that we need not mention, but it certainly looks like the couple still haven't figured out their parenting style. That leads us to wonder how they might be raising their kids with another addition to their cute little family, while their strict old school and non-traditional parenting style seems to not go very well with the fans and other parents. It doesn't seem to deter Cardi B and Offset one bit. Cardi B and Offset had their first child, Culture Kieri, in June 2018, and at the age of 3, she has now had to follow some strict rules unbeknownst to her. Let's have a look at some of them, and we'll let you be the judge. Number 1. An Instagram Influencer. Oh yes, Culture Kieri has her own Instagram page, and her parents have made sure that she becomes a social media sensation. She didn't have to wait long enough though, as she gained over 534,000 followers on Instagram just 15 hours after Cardi B launched her account. In fact, when Cardi B and Offset had their on-off relationship and were filing for divorce, Cardi used that opportunity to promote her daughter's account and posted some really adorable scenes from their private lives. Number 2. She has to be sassy just like her mommy. Being the daughter of Cardi B might have its perks, but strictly following on what mommy tells, well, we'll have to wait and watch what Culture thinks about it as she grows up. But as of now, the 2-year-old cannot decide what she wants and can only wear matching designer clothes just like her mommy. In some of the iconic photos posted on her Instagram, Cardi and her daughter have posed with matching outfits, hair, and makeup. Well, she's only 2, so mommy can dress her daughter however she wants, and we aren't complaining about their rocking fashion style. Number 3. No sleepovers. Despite being pampered, Culture is not allowed to go to sleepovers. Cardi told her fans that her mother never allowed her to go to any sleepovers. While she did not understand that before, she says that it was for her own safety and realizes it now. Banning sleepovers might be a family tradition, but Cardi assures that it is only for Culture's safety. Even though Cardi herself was a rebellious teenager, she went on to explain that she now acknowledges the responsibilities of being a mother. Even with the no sleepover rule for her daughter, Cardi and Offset give Culture whatever she requires and only want their daughter to have an amazing childhood. Number 4. Culture can't listen to Cardi's music. Oh boy, this is one spicy controversy. A Twitter user retweeted a video of Cardi turning off her hit single WAP when Culture walks in the room, along with a caption, "So your daughter can't listen to it, but everybody else's daughter can," accusing Cardi of having an agenda to promote her record label. The user called the action disgusting.
Oh yeah, kids are here, I forgot.
Twitter ratty divided in their opinions, and Cardi finally responded in a separate tweet to the user and her fans to stop this already and saying that she does not have the same brand as JoJo Siwa, the 18-year-old American dancer, singer, and YouTube personality. "I don't make music for kids. I make music for adults," Cardi wrote. "Parents are responsible for what their children listen to or see." She also added that she is a very sexual person, but not around her child, just like how every other parent is and should be. In the following tweet, she mentioned that there are moms who are strippers, but that doesn't mean that they do it around their kids. While the song received mixed responses from celebrities and others worldwide, was Cardi really to be blamed for not allowing her child to listen to her songs? Number 5. No help from nannies. While many celebrities hire full-time nannies for their kids, Cardi mentioned that she did not seek any external help other than her mom when Culture was a newborn. Prioritizing the relationship that they share amongst the family, Cardi also stated in an interview that she just wanted to be home all the time and didn't want to go out anymore. The things that she thought mattered did not really matter, and that she just wanted to focus on her kid alone. Number 6. Unlimited gifts. While Offset and Cardi come across as strict parents to others, it is no secret that Culture gets whatever she wants. The 2-year-old gets lavish gifts as often as it gets, and well, she doesn't seem to mind them. Culture at the age of 1 got her own mini Rolls-Royce worth $3,000. While she may not be able to get a driver's license anytime soon, we can for sure tell that she has a pretty good taste for cars. Sharing a video, Cardi posted along with a message, "On my way to withdraw money out of my mommy's bank account." She was also gifted $80,000 worth of jewelry, with Cardi stating, "If I'm iced out, my daughter gotta be too." Cardi and Culture also wore matching pink outfits and a handbag worth $48,000. That's quite the handbag collection for a 2-year-old. While Offset and Cardi might not follow the conventional parenting model for their kids, we need not worry about the personalities they would grow into. Teaching their daughter to live independent, strong, and sassy just like them, a little bit of sternness is good for a kid growing in the world of luxuries. Cardi herself has come from a very humble background and has seen a lot of difficulties in life. She would never let such a thing happen to her children, but would ensure proper ethical values are instilled in her family. Now with the arrival of another kid to the family, they would be better ready. Makes us wonder, how much more of a wonderful and protective mother can Cardi be? What was that strict rule that you had to follow as a child? Tell us in the comments section below. With that, we've reached the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe to our channel to get notified when we come back with more and more juicy content. Until then, stay safe and stay healthy. Peace!